Alright, you made it to the Midwich Elementary School. Silent Hill. With Jill, she's back. Back to school. I had her on this map before. It was a pretty interesting match. Oh my god, you scared the hell out of me. Legit, like I thought I just walked up to the Legion. Alright, girl, we gotta work. Oh god, what are we doing? Why are we all converging? Oh, no way. He's got Hex Run. Oh, no, no! It's not Pyramid Head. It's freaking Victor. Oh, my God. We've got a Vic! Yes! I do want to try to find that totem, though. Oh, my God, you little freak. And all the lockers. Bro, what do you do? We gotta find this thing. Oh my god! Victor, no! I'm your friend! No, Victor! Oh my god. Oh! I'm dead. I totally forgot that she parked there. No! No, Victor, I'm your friend! Oh no, God! Victor, how could you do that to me? She's got agitation. Oh my God. Oh my God, Vic! You little demon baby. Oh great, everybody's on one side of the map. Girl, you gotta learn to run, okay? I don't care if you've got sprint bursts, just please. We need mobility right now. Oh, crap. Oh, jeez. Oh my god. This is so bad. This is so freaking bad. Jesus Christ. Where are the totems? Girl. Freaking Vic, dude. I have yet to see. Oh my god, he got somebody else. Is there a totem outside? No, Victor! Oh, you just hold it, you hold it. Victor, get off my door! Big Mama's mad. Oh. God damn it! Oh my god. Oh my god! I'm gonna lose my damn voice! Oh my god. We're at 5 gen still. Please, finish me. Oh my god. Thank you. Oh. They got the rest of you. Okay, we can finally get a gen, maybe. Oh, my voice hurts from that scream earlier. This is why I like Victor and Big Sis. They can pull off things like that. Oh my god. What are we missing? What the hell? Do you have nurses? Are these friggin' totems? There's one. Whew. All right. So one person's death hook. Probably getting healed. We can. There's a chance we could still pull this off. I just need to get to work on gens. Uh-oh. I hear Vic. I freaking knew it. He's not ready. Oh, sh! I'm dead. God bless it! I had nowhere to circle! To it. Oh. What the hell? You better get that rest. She just kicked Vic. Hurry, hurry, hurry. This is real bad. Oh, I'm dead. Gen and we could get a hatch with this group. Ah! Hide, 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 hide. Hide, get in a closet. Thank you. I'll get the rescue. Breaking everything out. We found her. Girl, we're in trouble. Girl, chill.
Freaking pig.
You know she's gonna be waiting up there. He missed.
Oh my God. Oh.
Are you kidding? Catch time. Oh my God.
He found her. No. No. No.
I could save the... Oh, yeah, I'm just leaving. Goodbye. I think the attachment I have is for the hatch anyway. Oh, my God. I really wanted to take her with. I didn't realize she got caught. That was terrifying, man. That was probably the scariest freaking twins match I've had. Oh, my freaking voice hurts from screaming because of the jump scares. So, Hex Ruin was in play. Hoarder. So, survivors reveal their location when they interact with the chest or when they pick up an item. Okay, that's interesting. Trial begins with additional two chests. Huh. Also, Oppression. That's a really, really good perk for gens. And then Infectious Fright, causing us to yell and reveal our location for 6 seconds. Oh, also, the add-ons. Survivors who remove Victor suffer from Broken for 20 seconds and increases the time it takes to remove Victor. Oh, wow. Dude, that was an intense match. All right, guys, we made it to the Cold Tower. The Macmillan Estate. Now, somebody brought in this map. Even though they probably clearly knew that we could have had the RPD map. Unfortunately, things didn't work out that way, did they? Did they, Kate? Did they, Kate? Of course, it's the Death Slinger. What is wrong with my brain tonight? Can you explain? It's not a Death Slinger, it's a freaking trickster. Oh. Okay, sir. Oh my God. Oh my God. Get rid of these red lines. Oh. He almost got me wounded! Oh! Sorry. I shouldn't have screamed like that. I just woke up people around the world. Oh my god. What is going on? What the hell is going on? You getting some blades? Oh, I guess it's time to run. Still got these gens blocked. I say that as they release. Alright, it's time to work. It is time to work. I gotta get my blast mine. I wanna blind this man at least once. It's one time. Why do I feel like he chose this map? Because it's wide and open. If he catches you up in an open space, it's a lot easier to hit. Kind of. I take that back. If he could get you down a narrow hallway, then there's not a whole lot you can do. So I feel like the Trickster could probably do well on the RPD map. But yeah, even this one though. I feel like if you're a good shot, see, like, he just got another person down, toss some blades, then I think this could be a good map for him. Makes sense. I was wondering why somebody would bring in the bone. I don't think he's gonna be able to stop us here. If he tries, we got a trap with his name on it. Alright, hang tight, Scarecrow. Somebody will be there in a jiff. Surprised I've not found a totem yet, though. We've been looking. Alright, they got it. There's gotta be one close to me. There has to be. There. Right there, I knew it! They're so good at hiding these things now! They blend them in with the scenery. Oh my god, dude, you gotta stop going down. That was a quick pickup too, Jesus! What are you doing over here? Want a quick heal? I got you. Now you stay safe, okay? I don't want you taking any risks. You go do safe gens or hide in a closet, whatever you gotta do. We gotta get you out of here, you got it? Okay. I'm glad that we understand each other. Oh yeah. See another totem. Look at how. Oh no! Oh no! Get away from her, you sick freak. That was entirely my fault. I went full potato. Oh no. Okay, never mind. I thought she was Death Hook. She's fine. I'm gonna take this opportunity to get this damn gen done. We're about to get our grenade back. He doesn't seem to care about these gens too much. Grenade is back if we need it. He's still on Kate. Oh wait, she's losing it. Oh no, no, no! Ace, don't die! Oh dude, he's a few hits away. Oh no. Where is he? Where's Ace? Where's Ace? Ace? Damn it. Leave him alone. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Ace, run! I'm dead. Ace, you must live. It's my dying wish. Ace, don't give your life for me. Ace! Oh my God. We gotta go. Go to the door. We lost Ace. My dying wish was not granted. Oh my God! Oh, this is bad. Alright, where's this damn hatch? I do have my decisive. Don't you hum at me, Hummer boy. That was his nickname. Back in the day, it was Hummer boy. I don't want to get into why. The hell? Oh. That was good. That was a good distraction. Run. Oh. Catch now. Yeah, screw you. Screw you. Yes! Oh, I knew it had to be over there somewhere. Run. What are they doing? They're just trying to embarrass him. Girl, you're playing with fire a little bit here. Okay, it's time to go. If he smacks you, you're done. Oh no. No, what are you doing? She's dead. The show off failed. Unless she meant to give it to him. Oh no. And the other girl left, which means she dies instantly. Oh. Brigiato. She almost had it. She almost had it. Oh my God. That, they did some good rescues. They played well. Just a little bit of a goof at the end. All right, TG. Blood Warden. Oh my God. So we stopped them from getting a blood warden as well. It's a nice key. Monitor and abuse, corrupt intervention, and Iron Maiden. Also had the fizz spin soda, moderately increase the throw rate, and the caged heart shoes increase the move speed. I wanted a blood warden. I know. If he would have managed to get me, well, here's the thing. I had my decisive. Decisive could have also come in there for me too. So he might not have gotten it.